Hi guys and welcome. If you're planning to start your own business online, Shopify is definitely one of the best solutions on the market for nowadays. And everybody knows Shopify. Everybody sell and buy on Shopify. It's one of the biggest platforms in the world. It gives you tons of opportunities, and that's what I want to show you in this video. Now, this video can be really handy for you if you want to start and you just newcomer to this Shopify issues and you know nothing about that. I want to provide you with all steps that you need to make, and I want to make this video as short as possible with the maximum value, because I saw those videos about 1 hour, 2 hours, somebody selling the courses even for money, how to set up your first Shopify. I will not do that. I just want to show you that everything is simple, easy, fast, and you can do it by yourself. So to start, you just need to find the link in the description panel of this video, and using that link, you'll jump into this Shopify start account, and you need to start a free trial. First of all, you need to provide the platform with a email address, password, and create your unique store name, because a lot of the names are occupied already, and that's why you need to be as creative as possible. And the platform itself will ask you a couple of questions about what are you selling, what's your industry, what is your items that you're selling or not, or are you just planning, or just surfing on the internet about how to make money, and so on. And it takes like about 3 minutes, up to 10 minutes if you will be like a turtle. It's going to be up to 10 minutes. So I will not show you how all the process is happening, because you'll figure it out. And nobody except you knows your business better. So we jump in straight to the dashboard of this platform. Then how it looks from inside: home, orders, products, customers, analytics, marketing, discounts, apps, and online store. Actually, this is your spot where you're gonna sell everything. And this actually is the place where you will spend most of your time to set up all the things and go live with your site. Three steps that you need to make is add a product, customize theme, and add a domain. I created this account. This is absolutely, totally blank account, just to show you all the steps that you need to pass. That's why I have 8 days left in my trial, and I will not sell it to plan, but I will show you what are those basic Shopify, and advanced Shopify. The difference is transaction fee and couple other interesting positions. Transaction fee 2% on the basic, 1% transaction fee on the Shopify like standard, and advanced Shopify is 0.5% transaction fee. And it depends on the type of your business, on how much you're planning to sell, and how much you're selling already. But I suggest you to use a trial version, those 14 days to set everything up first, and after, it's enough time, it's enough space to set up your online store, and after that you'll be able to start selling products, and you'll be able to make all the things with the marketing, run ad campaigns, and so on and so on. And I will show you how all those things works here. If you know nothing about the Shopify will provide you with an interesting and very useful information and educational materials that you can use to educate yourself. And actually, it's pretty understandable, but I want to provide you with all the things. Add a domain, customized theme, we're gonna talk about a little bit later. So orders, this is the spot where you will find all the orders, the get orders and accept payments from customers. You need to select a plan, of course. We need to select plan drafts and abandoned checkouts. Products, here's the spot where you can handle all the things with your old products, manage your pricing, user inventory, transfers of inventory, create collections of different items, and create gift cards. In the customers button, you'll see all the information about the customers, who bought something from you, who made purchases, and all the purchase history will be available here on the customers button. Analytics, this is one of the most important things, one of the most important parts of your business, because definitely you need to use analytics to know in which direction your business is going and how to make it easier and more efficient. Marketing, the second most important part, and actually analytics lays under the marketing, because you need to create ad campaigns, you need to make all the things with marketing. If you don't know what to make, top five rules of digital advertising, and educational materials, you can spend time here on the platform, or you can spend time in YouTube, for example, to find some interesting and efficient ways to market your goods and improve your sales. So you can launch a one-click multi-channel campaign. I will not show it to you here, but just showing that you have such opportunity, and so on and so on. First, you need to set up your shop. You need to add product, and just wanted to say a couple things about marketing apps and about the apps in general, because all those apps that you can buy or you can use for free, there are tons of them. There are different ones, like SMS bump marketing and automation. You can send SMS to your clients, to your active clients, to your new clients. You can run email marketing campaigns, Snapchat ads, grow your business with shoppable ads on Snapchat. Can you imagine that? You can buy some goods from Snapchat directly. That's pretty cool. So you need to dive deeper into those marketing apps, because they can be really and really useful. Discount, everything is unclear with the discount apps. That's what I'm talking about. Design, planning, shipping, bookkeeping, and view more apps in different collections. Visit the Shopify app store and you're gonna be surprised for sure, because there's a tons of interesting things that you can apply to your business, that you can switch on, and your business will sell more, grow faster, and it's gonna be huge and bigger and absolutely automated. So we jump into online store, and this is what you're probably waiting for. Online store is password protected, of course, guys, because you didn't choose a plan. Yeah, to disable the password, you'll jump to preferences and, of course, pick a plan. Yeah, you need to pick a plan. But I still suggest you to set up everything, because you can set up everything before you go live and before you'll select a plan. Maybe you'll change your mind, for example, and you will not buy a plan. Yeah. Title and meta description, as we already in preferences, title and meta description, definitely this is one of the most important parts, because this part will be displayed in the SEO. Search engines will find you about this homepage title and about homepage meta description. So you need to use in this description more keywords that will specifically describe your business, okay? It's pretty understandable. Everything about the SEO you can find in the internet. It's available information, and there's a lot of information for free. You can educate yourself about that. Social sharing image, if you want to share your website to Facebook or Pinterest or some else place, it's going to be displayed not the same way as the page, so you need to apply the separate picture here. Google Analytics, maybe you have an image of your logo and you want to share it here. Google Analytics, if you want more analytics except the analytics that provided within the platform, you can use Google Analytics here. Also Facebook Pixel here, customer privacy, you can switch it on or off, and spam protection. Domains, look at that domain, tons of goods here, .myshopify.com. It's not very professional, isn't it? So you can buy new domain, you can transfer domain, or you can connect existing domain if you have one. Navigation, here you can manage navigation things with the menus or link list, footer and main menu. You can add or remove pages if you need to, blog posts and themes. There's a one mistake that all the newcomers make in each time. They using the current theme, pre-made, the default one. but there's a lot of interesting themes here in the theme library. Go there, visit theme store, and find for your business, for your type of business, for your industry, find the great theme and try to use that. There are like free ones, and you can buy them or you can use them for free, and it's available. All the editing features are pretty the same, and I want to show it to you. You can customize everything, but it's not usual, yeah, because if you're familiar with website building platforms or landing page builders, it's all drag and drop. Here you cannot move things around. You cannot double click on the text or on other element to make something with that. You see, you cannot do nothing. But everything that you can change here in the left-hand menu. And it's also pretty unusual, but it's easy. There are tons of free images, and you can use all those to set up your own personal online shop. For example, you're selling clothes and you don't have a physical shop. Yeah, and you don't have all those things to make a photo of, and that's why you can use the stock photos, and it's absolutely for free, and you can use those pictures if you don't have your own content. All the text you can manage here in the left hand menu, and the same thing. Like, I will not type any text here. I'm just showing you how it's easy and fast to manage all the things. You can make it visible or invisible. You can remove section from here. You can move sections around using this six dots button here. And you can add sections to remove some sections. You need to jump inside and remove it. Or you can add a section. Any of them can be added. Maybe you have a physical store and you want to show it on a map, so you can use that. Feature product, newsletter, slideshows, and so on. You can play around with all that, and definitely you need to play around with all that depending on your type of business, depending on things that you're selling. You see, there's a lot of things to play with, actually, and nobody except you can describe your business better than you. That's why you need to take care about all of that by yourself. It's pretty easy, it's pretty understandable, and definitely the thing that you need to make is add a product, because if you don't have a product, what are you planning to sell, huh? You need to type in the title, you need to type in the description of your item. You can use the product type here, you can use the vendor here, and you can add things to collections. Also, SEO tags you can use here with a comma and so on. Those descriptions are very and very important, because search engine machines will find you in internet. And you probably want to be visible to search engine machines, as I told you previously. So all the media you can add here on this spot, all the pricing, compared price, for example, you selling something for 200 bucks, and you can compare this price to 500, for example, is like a little bit less, and it will be crossed. This price will be crossed. Compared price, cost per item, for example, you're making a drop shipping and you're buying this item for $80 per item, and you see the margin and you can see the profit, or you can charge tax on this product if you US citizen. So inventory, stock keeping unit, barcode, track quantity, like availability, quantity, how much is available. You can all set up, you can set up all this information, and you need to set up all this information before you go live. After you'll be ready and after your page will be as you want it, you can select a plan, And as I told you, I recommend you to use 14-day trial version of this platform to set up everything, and only after that you need to choose a plan. If you selling already, you can use one of those 79 or 299. If you're not selling, you're a newcomer, definitely it's better to use the $29 per month, because you don't know how your sales will come, you don't know how your sales will run, you don't know how fast you'll get new clients, you don't know a lot of things actually, and you need to learn, and you need to learn while you're practicing. So it's better to spend $29 per month than $79 or $299. It's pretty affordable for all the plans. If you know, you see the staff account is 5 here, staff account is 2. Like, if you're running a small business, small shop, use this one. If you want to be bigger, use this one. Pretty understandable and pretty clear. That's it. That's all that I wanted to show you. Thank you so much. I hope this was useful. I hope you enjoyed. And I hope you will start your own business right now. Thanks for watching this video till the end. I want to remind you that you can find all the useful links on this video in the description panel. I wish you good luck, and I wish you big profits, and I wish you to start your business as soon as possible. Thanks, and bye-bye.